have been no reports of human casualties so far, and officials are trying to assess the damage. The region is also home to nuclear power plants and industrial facilities, but there has been no word yet of any damage to them. The country's nuclear operator, Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power, said the six nuclear reactors in Gyeongju, about 35 kilometers south of the epicenter, as well as other reactors on the southeastern coast, are not affected